Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna watch Beastars episode 4 to 5. The last episode, Louis has passed out right after he done performing. I think it's about curtain call, so the situation got a bit chaos on the backstage when he just passed out there. If I'm not wrong, the drama is supposedly held for 2 days, so I think they're gonna be ended right there, cause to find replacement and then practicing a whole thing again in 1 day, it's so impossible. So anyway, I'm gonna just stop talking and let's just get in it. Right. Obviously, though. The burden is so dang. How we Wow, okay. It looks more real now. And we still continue this young man. Ever expected. Man, it looks small. The silhouettes looks like, well, what is okay. This is not. Legacy, I think you should stop. Not right. Tiger looks dangerous. Alright, this. Damn. Oh. All right, that is Beastar episode 4. That was brutal. It was practically a fight between Carnivore and they not looks playing a role anymore. But thankfully Louis saved the show, so well. Anyway, let's just jump into the next episode. I don't remember this. That's a secret. What the? Security is showing. He's really good for talking though. I don't feel like that, what? Hold on. What? It happened. Hello, what? Who is him? I still can't the bullier again. Who did that? Cool, good life. Oh, excuse you. I don't think it's because Harvey. Like, reflect on yourself first. He's so tiny. Oh my god. Is Tom have some sort of that's how they work, I guess. She's sitting on her. How cute! Just ask her. Because he asks her. So cute. I'm sorry, I'm gonna help myself. I can help myself. I'm fine. There is no cuteness that make me. Ah. Now you have you make a process. You know what? Well, that is Beastar episode 4 to 5. Thanks for watching, guys. Press like button if you enjoyed the video and write your comment down below if you interested to discuss this series with me. Hope you have a nice day today, and I'll see you next time. Bye!